Kiwi Dollar Technical Analysis, September 2nd, FXEmpire.com. The Kiwi Dollar formed a hammer on the Thursday session after forming a shooting star on the Wednesday, and for that matter, forming a shooting star on Tuesday. This shows that we are starting to form quite a bit of a battleground here at the 85 level and need to settle this issue. With non-farm payroll coming out later today, it's very possible that this will get solved during the Friday session. A break above the Thursday highs is a very bullish signal and gets us buying this pair aggressively, just as a break of the Thursday low gets us selling it, although not as aggressively as we do see support just a couple hundred pips below. The trend's up, so of course we prefer the breaking of the highs on Thursday. The daily close should be the signal that we need to see, as this will more than likely get whipped around. So, as in review, a close above the high on Thursday gets us aggressive, or on Wednesday gets us aggressively bullish, and a close below the low on Thursday would have us shorting for a couple hundred pips.